Why does it have to be so violent?
What is more dangerous, woman? The evening news, which is chock full of the death and the war and the hatred that the governments of this world have forced onto our people. Shows like Cops, things like football, people injuring and killing each other, or something like GWAR that is totally making fun of all that
stuff. Okay.